Lightning Live inviting you to an evening of action in the National Hockey League. Tonight, Tampa Bay returning to play inside Amalie Arena as the Bolts brace for the arrival of the Anaheim Ducks.
Josh Manson recovered for Anaheim, and that puck is sailed down the ice by Lindholm. And they've got to play it, so Coburn turns it in, had it worked away, as a shot sent wide as the try there from Silverberg. Back to Montour, he scores! Brandon Montour just called up. Steps into the lineup and fires that puck home.
This whole play was so strange because that puck was airborne for so long and it ended up in the offensive zone for the Anaheim Ducks, that is. I'm wondering if what they're looking at here is what happened, whether it's offside when that puck was airborne, Rick, when on the initial loft into the zone,
yep,
when Kessler was going after it. I think they're considering that. I lost sight of the puck as it goes up into the crowd and you can't see the puck very well.
After video review, the goal on the ice stands. It's inconclusive, so the call on the ice stays the same.
Circle back. Out of the box, Theodore. Closely followed by Drouin. The team's at full strength. Johnson giving it now to Jonathan Drouin. Circling with it. Has a chance for the shot. He scores!
This was a really good sequence here. Johnson held on to it as long as he could. Got it to Jonathan Drouin. And that incredible acceleration, hanging on to it, looking for the net and not looking for a pass, I think made all the difference here. They have the Anaheim Ducks spinning in circles and trying to sort out their coverage. And because of that, Jonathan Drouin creates enough time and room for himself and just rips this wrist shot that Bernier only gets a piece of.
Ducks get control eventually, can't clear. Here's Hedman shooting off the post. Hit up near the crossbar. Past the glove of Bernier, he had no idea.
Vermette ends up down on the ice. That allows the Lightning to get a little bit of extra room there. And that was a good hard shot there right off the face-off win there by Victor Hedman. You could hear the clank as it goes right off the joint of the crossbar and the post. That was darn close. A good heads-up shot.
Drouin lets it go. Domestikov down low, cut off by Manson. Lauren trying to pry it loose. Here comes Kucherov. And he surprised Getzlaf, worked it free in front. Kucherov in the corner. And they shot off the post. They score!
Look at three Lightning in the corner. Now a fourth. Everybody up on the play. Nice work by Kucherov. Look at Kalorn in the faceoff circle. Kucherov attracts a nice attention. Kalorn's really good at feeling for the soft spot. That's where the soft spot was. Kucherov puts it right in the wheelhouse, and that is indefensible when you're down a man if you're the Ducks of Anaheim.
On the exchange at center, it ends up with Shea Theodore, the 22-year-old defenseman, bumped there by Dumont. Brown's alone, fires off the goalpost.
Referees, rightfully so, even though there's a player injured on the Lightning have the puck, so you don't blow the whistle down right away. JT Brown makes his move, makes the shot, and unfortunately it goes off the outside of the goalpost instead of the inside of the goalpost.
40 seconds left in the first half of this penalty, and Lindholm, a solid hit on Hedman, dropped him. The Lightning with a puck. Drouin, a clear lane, walks in, fires Bernier well out. He made a save again. Another stop there by Lindholm on the try by Kucherov.
Drouin with a great scoring chance. Bernier's out on a really good angle. It had to be a perfect shot. And there's the block right there. There's Lindholm. See where Bernier, the goaltender, is? There's no chance he's able to dive back and make that save. Lindholm stopped a goal, a certain goal from Kucherov. If you just play your own game, sometimes it looks like, well, Victor Hedman's not doing enough. He's just trying to do his own job, but it doesn't look right. Then you start running around all over the place, and you're causing trouble, too.
Just left shooting. He scores. Coming off the wing, rifles at home. Anaheim has tied this game at two.
The quick up there for Ryan Getzlaf, and he had some momentum drive and ride. Schuster keeps him to the outside, so he's outside the faceoff dot, but it didn't look like Ben Bishop came out very far and didn't get squared up to the puck.
Raquel got it back. Playing it to Lindholm, joined by Kessler off the bench, lines up the shot off the post!
Holds on, and rips it off the far goal post.
It comes back to the boards, race on for that puck, And Doncic coming up with it. Here comes Kucherov racing with Getzlaf in pursuit. Kucherov shoots. Bernier the save.
Nikita Kucherov on a breakaway. Getzlaf comes from behind him, puts tremendous pressure on him.
In his very brief time in the NHL, has scored a 3 of 4 shootout opportunities. Here he comes on Bernier. Scores! Jakob Silfverberg has missed on 3 chances so far this year. You see his career numbers. He swerves in on Bishop. And he scores to tie the shootout at 1 apiece. Well, the villain in the eyes of the Amalie Arena crowd, Ryan Getzlaf. In on Bishop, veteran on veteran, and he makes a 2-1 Ducks. Kucherov in a must-score situation here to keep things going. He does! Boy, a 1 of 2, and it was a game-deciding goal. And here he comes on Bernier. Score!
Beautiful quick hands here from Brian Boyle. He beat Bernier to the ice. Bernier's got to drop and make this save.
Well, it's Perry who can keep the Ducks alive here. In on Bishop. Hits the post, and the Lightning win it in the shootout. 3-2 in the shootout, 3-2 in the scoreboard, and the Tampa Bay Lightning back in the win column. Pick up that second point for 52 on the season.